Dean from Chorley. I make electric guitars. I made my first guitar when I was 14 at high school. I started making a guitar out of matchsticks, ration pack matchsticks, when I was serving in Northern Ireland with the British Army. I've been making this guitar for many years now. Here it is, all made out of matchsticks. It's made from approximately 40,000 matchsticks. However, I did forget after a couple of months of making it.